And one last question, Manny. You've had a very tremendous boxing career. Ang dami mong naipanalo. Maraming natutuwa sa iyo. Seven world titles from seven different world divisions. What are you most proud of? Kung meron kang pipiliin na isang laban mo na hindi mo makakalimutan, ano yun?
Yung fight ko kay De La Hoya. Kasi idol ko yun eh, De La Hoya.
People that are looking for the next Manny Pacquiao is not going to happen in our lifetime. Guys like Manny Pacquiao come once in a lifetime and we're not going to see another one.
Hoya was the golden boy of boxing. He has defeated 17 world champions and has won 10 world titles in 6 different weight classes. He has generated more money than any boxer in the history of sport, an estimated $696 million in pay-per-view income. Understandably, American boxer of Mexican descent De La Hoya was very confident that he was going to beat Filipino boxer Manny Pacquiao.
Well, we like fighting everybody. We like fighting the best. I mean, that's the reason why I took this fight with Manny Pacquiao, is because he's the best of the world, and he's a dangerous fighter, and it's an intriguing matchup. A lot of people are talking about how can I fight Pacquiao, who's coming up from 135. Well, I have to go down to 147, which is probably even tougher, but that's the intrigue, you know, about it. It's that you don't know what's going to happen. And so people all over the world are talking about it. So those are the type of events I like to be part of. Is not only tough events, but events that people are talking about. Yeah, well, I was very fortunate enough to have that worldwide stage. And so, you know, obviously we know Manny Pacquiao is very popular in the Philippines, and he's popular amongst the fight fans. And you know, I was very fortunate enough to have that worldwide stage. So this is a worldwide event.
And so it was a chance of a lifetime for a humble Filipino boxer from General Santos City to fight a great legend. Pacquiao was already making a name for himself at the time, even dubbed Mexicutioner, for strategically beating all Mexican boxing contenders that tried to get in his way. But despite his record then, 48 wins, 3 losses, and 3 draws, he still wasn't considered by many as a certified king of the ring.
Nakakapagtaka, pero I mean, talagang there's no impossible with God. I mean, wala akong nervyos, alam mo, kasi pinaubaya ko sa mahal na Panginoon lahat. Alam mo, lahat. Grabe yung pagtitiwala ko sa mahal na Panginoon. I mean, sa kanya lahat, lahat to, lahat.
The result, Manny moved on to conquer De La Hoya in the 8th round and even sent the golden boy into retirement.